Zumo live coverage. I'm Hiro Morita. Right now, Hōmasho versus Kakuryu. Hōmasho 6-3. Kakuryu, this man, 4-5. Kimura Tamamitsu is a Gyoji referee in the middle. Hōmasho, how he backs up and he attacks. Kakuryu gets an inside grip, but Kakuryu goes for under shoulder swing down, step down. But Hōmasho doesn't fall for that. And Hōmasho gets an inside grip, left and outside grip as well. Hōmasho attacks Kakuryu. Hōmasho loses his footing and he gets taken down by Kakuryu. I don't think Kakuryu went out of bounds, but they'll make a confirmation on this one. It looked as though Hōmasho hit the deck and Kakuryu stayed inbounds, but there will be a monoi to make sure that they get the right winner. So I believe there could be two things. Kakuryu may be grabbing Hōmasho's top knot, which I don't think is the case here. And Kakuryu's left foot, I think it's on a Dohyo Dawara on straw bales. I think he's inside. As long as you're on top of that Dohyo Dawara, the straw bales, you're regarded as you're inside the ring. You're still alive, staying inside the ring. So I think that really shows you evidently that Kakuryu stayed inbounds and Hōmasho was the one who hit the deck. Takano Hana-san, the former Yokozuna Grand Champion, is the chief judge, and he will explain to us the result of their discussion.
ただいまの競技は軍配ホーマショーに上がりましたが、鶴竜の足が出ておらず。
ホーマショー got the 軍配、so the Gyoji referee gave the 軍配 the call to ホーマショー the wrong winner. So this is the Sashigai, the Gyoji Gunbai, Gyoji Kimura Tamamitsu made a wrong decision. Now, they made a confirmation that Kakuryu's foot was on the Dohyo Dawara, the straw bale, so he was inside of the ring. As a result, Kakuryu is the winner. That's what the Takano Hana-san, the former Yokozuna Grand Champion, explained to the fans. And I think it's the right call. Again, Kakuryu, his foot is on that straw bales. It's not hitting the sand or anything. Look at that nice view right there.